Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Veronica. Thank you so much for clicking the link to watch today's video. Without further ado, let's get started with today's video. What's up you guys? I'm here to talk to you about Skinny Mint, and Skinny Mint products are all over Instagram. Like everywhere I look, Skinny Mint, Skinny Mint, Skinny Mint. And I'm like, okay. So when the company reached out to me and I was like, oh my gosh, they're reaching out to me to try these products. I was like, heck yes, I will definitely try out your products because I really want to see if it works. I know a lot of people are probably like, oh my gosh, a skinny girl trying out Skinny Mint. However, I'm the type of person where I will not film a video or post anything if I don't 100% either recommend the product or I'm going to tell you like exactly what is going on with the product. So first and foremost, I got these gummies. They sent me the super fat burning gummies. Step one is the power up. It's the green coffee bean. It's the espresso flavor. Compared to the Hunger Buster, which is step two, which is pineapple flavor, I definitely felt like the coffee bean flavor just wasn't my type of tea, okay? I am not an espresso person. However, I could eat it because I did feel like it was giving me energy. It says that it is caffeine free and it's a green coffee bean, so I'm not really sure how that works out. However, I did feel, especially initially, I felt like I had so much energy after eating these. I would take these about 30 minutes to an hour before I would work out, and then I would drink water and also eat something with it, because you always want to eat a meal with any type of supplements that you're taking to make sure you're not nauseated or anything like that. And I really enjoyed this part because I felt like it gave me my boost and my kickstart, especially because you guys know that I'm in the military, in the Air Force, and I have to be to work very early. So me working out in the mornings is really honestly the only time, sometimes later in the afternoon if I do get time. Also, to explore more on the step two, the Hunger Buster, this definitely curbs your appetite. And when I say curbs your appetite, that is in no way me promoting for you guys to eat these gummies instead of eating an actual meal. That's a big no-no. And here on my channel, we promote healthy living, healthy lifestyle choices. Even when you're having a slip up and you eat a bag of junk food, I want to always promote to you guys not to be a size 0 or a size 2, even if I am. I want you to be healthy at whatever weight and whatever size you feel comfortable. But if you are struggling or you need some help, which I need help. I am, as I get older, I realize my metabolism is still fast. However, things don't go, it's not like I can eat a bag of Reese's, two bags of Reese's anymore and not gain weight. We all have those days. Like, I have those days where I love Taco Bell, okay? But this is perfect right now because I'm vegetarian, and so these gummies are vegetarian, they are cruelty-free, they are sugar-free, they are gluten-free, and not to mention they're delicious, okay? I especially love the super fat burning gummies, the Hunger Buster. These bad boys are bomb.com. They are so yummy, so good. They smell like pineapple. Like if you take the lid off, you can just do this and it's so strong. It smells like straight pineapple. So good. These definitely helped curb my appetite a little bit. And when I say that, I don't mean that I'm eating these gummies instead of eating real food, because I'm still eating a healthy diet throughout the week. However, when I eat these, they keep me full a lot longer and I don't feel the need to do unhealthy snacks at work. When I was eating these, I was not eating as much junk food. Now, I'm gonna be honest, I do not really eat a lot of junk food unless it is that time of the month. However, sometimes, you know, it happens where I'm craving chocolate, and is it wrong to have a piece of chocolate? No. Is it wrong to have too much chocolate? Sometimes. Also, because they are sweet, even though they are sugar-free, keep that in mind, when you're wanting something sweet after lunch, which is usually when I like to eat my heaviest meals, are lunch and breakfast and light dinner, so that way it trains my body at times to eat. And it is so important to also make sure you guys are drinking a lot of water with these. So what I usually do is I eat these with my meal. I drink my tumbler full of water, which you guys have seen in my little clips throughout the video showing you guys. So even in my uniform when I come home from lunch, it's no excuse. I still eat my gummies and I leave them sitting on on my counter so that way I remember them to take them. So it has been awesome dealing with that. And then I also try to maintain a healthy exercise. Now, sometimes I get so busy, and if something happens, or like I had a procedure done earlier, I wasn't able to work out for 2 days. So I still took my gummies, so that way I was still maintaining my body weight. And then I also work out and I do lifting and I do cardio and just showing you guys my routine. So I have been trying these out for about almost 2 weeks. So I haven't seen any super major results yet. However, I feel like in the next 2 weeks, I probably will have more results to show you. So I am gonna do kind of like a lifestyle, what I do to work out and maintain my body video. And I will give you guys an update if you're looking for an update for about 30 days for these. And like I said, you get 60 pieces. So that's 30 days because one serving is 2 gummies. And obviously you want to drink water with it and eat something with it. So overall, I've had a great experience with this. And I definitely recommend this to my followers and my friends so that way they can try this out and actually see if it works for them. We are not pushing the skinny agenda here on my channel. We are pushing a healthy agenda. And you guys know I got a wedding day in less than 90 days. And I need to look snatched, okay? I need Lou to be like, dang, babe, you look good. So that's what I'm trying to do. So make sure you guys check out Skinny Matt and follow them on Instagram and all their social media. And also, if you want to see how my results turn out, follow me on my social media and subscribe to my channel because I will be doing an update on these gummies. And thank you so much for watching this video. I really appreciate it. And yeah, thank you Skinny Matt so much for sponsoring this video and reaching out to me. I really loved the product and you guys would not be seeing a video like this if I really did it. If you guys wanna get an update on my progress, then stay tuned, keep on watching, and I will check with you guys a little bit later. Bye.